I first used Joshua colour on the day that my boy Hunter was born, because my hair was in such a bad condition, and the hairdresser that I used to use before, she was on maternity leave as well. And I thought, I can't just be like this. I just hated the way I looked. So I tried, you know, shape 8.5, whatever. And that day Hunter was born.